Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn on auto sensitivity in Discord in your mobile app. So first of all, what you're going to need to do is just open up Discord application. Now here you can see that we are on Discord, and what you have to tap on that right bottom side, you can see your profile icon. You have to tap on that, and here you have to just scroll down and look for audio and video app settings. Okay, so you will be able to find this option in app settings. So here you can see auto sensitivity. So what you have to do is you have to just tap on that auto sensitivity you can see on the screen. Okay, so if you tap on that, here you can see auto sensitivity is turned on. So you can see if the indicator is solid green, then Discord is transmitting your beautiful voice. So what does that mean is your voice is perfectly going right now. So what do you have to do? Simply just turn this auto sensitivity mode on, and that's how you can just turn on auto sensitivity in your Discord mobile application. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.